बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। लेट्स स्टार्ट द अडॉप्टेशन ऑफ पोलर बियर एंड फिश। ओके, पोलर बियर बिलोंग्स टू वेरी कोल्ड एनवायरनमेंट। ओके, सो एनिमल दैट लिव इन वेरी कोल्ड प्लेसेस लाइक पोलर बियर, सील्स एंड व्हेल्स हैव थिक फर ऑन देयर बॉडीज। ओके, दे हैव थिक लेयर ऑफ फैट अंडर देयर स्किन्स व्हिच आल्सो कीप्स देम वार्म। ओके, सो polar bears, they are well adapted for survival in the those region which is Arctic region where temperature is very less. Okay, so their adaptation include a white appearance according to the snow and ice. Okay, its white appearance due to their white color, they can polar bear easily hide itself from the animals because other animals from the enemies because their color is similar to ice and snow. Second thing is thick layer of fat and fur. Okay, thick layer of fat and fur is present which act as insulation against the cold. Okay, so it protects the polar bear from too much cold. Okay, so their body maintain, so this fur maintain their body temperature. Okay, second, third thing is a small surface area to volume ratio to minimize heat loss. Okay, their surface area is very less that they can store heat and heat loss is very less. Fourth is a greasy coat that sheds water after swimming. Okay, when they swim, their greasy coat easily reduce water from the surface. Okay, so to help reduce heat loss, and when they swim, they can remove ice and snow from their body. So last thing is large feet to distribute their load and increase grip on the ice. Okay, with the help of their feet, they can easily walk on the ice. Okay, so their grip on the ice is very strong due to their feet. Okay, so they can easily survive in the cold area with the help of fur, with the help of their greasy coat, and with the help of their color, and with the help of their feet. Okay, so next is adaptation of a fish. Okay, we know fish live in the water. Okay, so what are the special adaptation of the fish by which fish can easily survive in the water? Okay, we know to breathe in the water, fish has a special organ which is called gills. Okay, we know in our body there are lungs are present. We belongs to the land, so on land to breathe we must have lungs, but fishes, they live in the water. To breathe in the water, they have a special organ which is called gills. Okay, with the help of gills, fish can easily breathe. And the second thing, fish have a stream-like body. They are typically long and narrow, which reduces water resistance when they swim. Okay, so their body shape is well suited for their swimming. Okay, so they can easily swim in the water. Okay, and the other thing which are present, they can easily swim with the help of fins and tail, and also gills, scales are present on the body of the fish, and most of the fish have a swim bladder. This is a balloon like internal organ that contains gas. By changing the amount of gas in the bladder, a fish can move up or down through the water column. Okay, so these are the special adaptation by which fish can easily live, breathe and swim in the water. Okay students, now you can clearly understand about the adaptation of the animal. So with the help of these video, now you can easily solve the exercise which is given in your booklet. Okay, students, thank you and complete your booklet.